Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Heroes of the Storm. Now, I don't normally play this game, to be honest. I am just having some fun now, trying to play something else. We're trying to find a quick match. We will be playing as good old Jim Raynor here. As you can see, I'm apparently level 8, and I've got some gold. But I'm not doing very well, though. 8 games as Nazebo, 5 as Raynor, 4 as Butcher. Normally, I play against the AI. Player level 8, hero, total hero level is 19. I guess I can always put this on. So yeah, I was part of the beta and alpha, so I played it a little bit then, but not much other than that. We'll see. We'll see how long this takes. Hopefully this won't take too long to find a match. We have some new quests available. Warrior, Specialist, and StarCraft Hero. So we're going to be playing as our StarCraft Hero. Like I said, I'm not good at this game whatsoever, but you can see in the other team they are similar levels. Oh, they have a Valor that's pretty high up, and we have a pretty high up Zeratul. Other than that, we've got a level 1. Oh wait, that's their team, sorry, I'm looking at the wrong team, Jesus Christ. Okay, so they have a level 1 and a 2. Which is okay. And we have a 3, 2 8s, including me, 18 and 10. Okay. So it's pretty even. Oh, they have a 23. Wow. Wow. Did my game freeze up? No. Okay, everybody's just slowly loading in. Wow, this is, loading times are horrendous on this. Valor is getting there. Okay, so now we're getting there slowly. There we go. Come on, Tyrande. Double Tyrande. Double Karazim. Okay. I mean, looking at it, nobody has a tank character.
Prepare yourself for battle, heroes.
If it is the will of the gods, our foes cannot win.
Seasoned marksman. Every minion kill grants
to
max at 40. Okay. So let's do the quest.
It's all good.
Let's do the quest.
The battle begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3,
I remember absolutely nothing about this game.
One.
So this will be fun. I'm sure we'll have a lot of time. A lot of fun, yes? Okay, so we have penetrating rounds. Wow, that's a gank if you've ever seen one.
It's all good.
Jesus Christ. Talk about trying to gank someone right off the bat. Whoa! Bottom. So maybe I'll go down to the bottom then. Because they're literally getting free experience down here.
I cannot stand alone.
I can't let them get free experience points, you crazy?
An ally needs our aid.
Mirror full of daylight. Sounds like a plan.
What is this? Attack speed.
This should be good.
Hero, gather tribute and earn
this
my favor.
This hero must die. It is fated.
New talent. Oops, I ran literally straight through
this
them.
Hero must die.
I ran literally straight through them. I'm not very good at this. Truly everyone.
You just never get used to that.
So they have one out of three things already.
This hero must die.
To Rande. Guys, you have no way to lock her down. There's the arena. Look at this. I mean, they're nearly a level ahead of us. I mean, I know I've died twice, and that doesn't help whatsoever. Why is he not mounted up? What the hell?
It is fated.
No wonder it's taken the freaking ever.
Enough tribute this time.
Is anybody gonna come and help me here? They have no doubt got their Zeratul running around.
Right on.
This hero must die. It is fated.
I mean, seriously, guys, nobody at all.
This hero must die.
We can't really come in there.
Sounds like a plan.
Zeratul is obviously just running around right there.
I must pull back.
Out of that. So.
This must die.
We got one of them. Anybody got it blowing?
Gather tribute or face my colors. The choice is simple.
Now the problem is we have to get the tribute.
All day long.
Simply, like, we have a guy running up. We've lost this game already. We have lost this.
It's all good.
Why is my guy not mounted? Why is he not? Jesus Christ, it took forever to mount up for some reason. Oh well. Our team is cursed, miss. I guess.
Your fort has fallen.
It's all good.
And so the curse ends. You realize its value. Yes. Nice.
We got two guys running up here, we got one guy running there, and we got nobody, we got three of them pushing on us. Two of them are pushing, including us. Guys, come on. Can I vote to give up? I'm not gonna win this.
I grow tired of your petty squabbling. Gather troops. Earn my favor.
I mean, they're just too good. You know. So you actually start mounted then. So there's three of them running together.
This hero must die.
And then we have this guy running in alone.
Who wants to capture this mercenary camp?
It's all good.
Sitting in the spawn area. Not doing jack all. Well, they've got four guys running up here.
Time to man up.
This is probably not very big right now.
Whatever's clever.
That's the problem, just kind of needs one person here down here at all times now.
Time to man up.
Yeah, I think we've lost this one. 22, look at this. I mean, that quest is... It's the last time I'm taking it, to be honest.
The tribute or face my curse. The choice is simple. Fought lost.
He Keep up the pressure.
Nobody else is running with him, then it's a bit difficult for him. But at least you're gonna get to see, you know, a rookie play.
You're tired of your petty squabbling. Gather tribute. Earn my favor.
Gather tribute.
Count on me.
Team, no, nobody, no.
My curse upon you.
Oh my god, what the hell? There's no point, let's just let them win. Whoever plays that character has clearly been playing it a lot. I assume it's I think, oh yeah, that's the 20-something level character, isn't it? Yeah. Little I played this game, I didn't even know that Seasoned Marksman was a skill that I had to run activate. Basically just solo towers without being touched by them. Just got that ring. Heavily.
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time?
Raiders roll.
Nazebo wants help with a boss. Good job, Nazebo.
Your core is under attack.
my stats are terrible. 1-4. At 9, that's the same as Valor. I'm just gonna. Might as well just stay in spawn, to be honest. There's no point running out. There is literally no reason to run out and fight this because.
Your time has come.
Sounds like a plan.
Come on, team.
This should be good.
Oh, there's a.
All day long.
A good kill.
Hotly a challenge.
Gather tribute or face my curse. The choice is simple.
Guess I'll try and take the tribute. You guys can hold them off me.
This hero must die.
But it I don't think they can, because I think Karasim is literally walking right into the side.
It's all good.
I'm gonna have to run back and try and. Yeah, I know.
Time to man up.
This hero must die.
But we need to defend the base, because otherwise we've lost this one. So I'm gonna have to run back.
The tribute or face my enemies. Which one is the symbol?
Time to man up.
Yeah. Who cares?
Defeat.
So we lost that one pretty decisively. But what can you do, eh? Wow! All of that gold, that was like... That was incredible. So, 2 games of StarCraft Heroes. Do I have another one? No. So let's do another one.
Anytime you're ready.
Let's do another one. We're just playing some quick match. I assume, hopefully, that these are balanced to a degree. Let's do one more round. If he wants to let me. Do I have any skins for him? Unlock level 10. Mounts. I'd have some mounts. What's this? Tempest. No. Nice. But nothing. I think I'll use that. Let's use the talents. Quick match in this game is not the most exciting. It seems like people don't really want to play this kind of game mode anymore. Maybe most people play ranked or something like that instead, or unranked. But I mean, I'm pretty terrible, so I am pretty. Estimated wait 109 seconds elapsed, so we should hopefully soon get a match. There's a lot of people looking for invites. I am not one of them. Forfeit. No, let's just. Let's just put this one up. Yeah. Pretty sure there are some nice ones. Tychus. Well, this doesn't look so promising, does it? Wait, estimated wait, 109 seconds. We've nearly doubled the estimated wait time, man. Come on, give me another game. I want my quest. There we go. Oh, it looks like nearly the same team, or at least nearly the same heroes. Probably is, because there's probably not that many other people that play this at the moment. Ah, it's different names at least. Ah, we've got some Russians. Well, game number 2. Dun, 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 dun. Takes forever to load. I mean, oh my god, I'm the highest on our team. Shit, we've lost already before the game's begun, man.
Prepare yourself for battle. Heroes.
We shall strike fear into the hearts of our enemies. Hell yeah.
Kill minions to recruit.
Sounds like a plan.
So let's go down to the bottom. We'll do bot.
The battle begins.
So now we have
ten
this one here.
Seconds.
Recruitment. Every minion. Enemy minions or captured mercenaries killed from the arena grants a second recruitment. Use 15 to recruit a mercenary.
Why?
You can count on me.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Right. Mr. Twisterby. Ah, there's a guy behind. nice, teammate.
It's all good.
There we go. Get some. This is much better already.
This medic is my best friend. Tough break, kid. This should be good.
Oh no, we have to run this dead.
Much obliged.
Okay, so what do we want now? Yeah, let's do basic attacks, heal me, because I have a...
This should be good.
Gather tribute and earn my favor.
Falling back.
Alright, let's go and try and see if we can get some tribute. Team, anybody? Anybody?
Should be good. Headshot.
There go.
Come on, we've got this.
This is setting us up for a gank attack. We have to be a little bit
Sounds like a plan.
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time?
Yeah. I'm just gonna go and kind of recruit some soldiers down here. Beautiful, beautiful, much better than the last game.
You can count on me.
Valkstar is dead, beautiful. I like the banshees.
Killing spree. Well done. Your enemies shall be eaten. Let them fall before
you. Go, a lot of experience.
It's all good.
The curse end.
Curse is finished. I'm just going to capture this. Once more, that is. How many have we got? We've got three more. Was not worth that sacrifice. That was not worth it. But it went better than it's so far. It's gone better than the last game. You'd like to overextend a little bit, I think. Guys, be careful.
That just happened.
Can I get him? Yes. Oh, I got him. Beautiful.
Gather tribute. Earn my favor.
There we go. I'm nearly there already, so they should just leave me to take it and they should just protect it. Mercenary camp? Why not? Right?
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time?
The patriarchs will be pleased.
I mean, they can take the tribute all they want. We're still a bit ahead of them on that. with him.
Whatever's clever.
We only have 16 stacks of recruitment. Oh, we've got all their camps. Beautiful. I'm on the way.
This should be good.
Friends, let's protect the enemy's core.
Hero time, petty squabbling. Gather tribute. Earn my favor.
Go.
My favor is yours.
How about we capture this mercenary?
But we have a lot of creep on them on their
team
right now.
The enemy's core.
Very close. It is literally now that they're gonna be stuck having to defend three lanes pushing in at them. And mercenaries coming in the middle here. I think one for this. Bang bang. So close. Got more mercenaries coming here.
And so the curse ends.
No, not.
Perhaps now you realize its value. Yes?
No, I am not. A few more seconds, there we go. Where am I? Now we're back.
You can count on me.
It's literally just a question of pushing it, but let's get some bruises just to help us out. Why not?
We should attack here.
Oh, maybe we shouldn't. Maybe we should just run around and go straight for the core. Wow, how the hell does he feel that fast?
this mercenary
captain. That may have just cost us the game, what we just did.
Let us capture this mercenary camp.
Defend this watchdog.
Yeah. We were so close to winning this, and then we got a little bit too happy.
I grow tired.
Now we're actually behind on levels, swabbling. Which is not very
gather
clever.
Tribute. Earn my favor.
Yeah.
Let's make it count.
Don't go for the tribute, you idiots.
It's all good.
Why would you go for the tribute?
Let us capture this mercenary camp. Some listeners to come help me out.
Gather tribute or face my curse. Your choice is simple.
They now have to come and stop us. But we won. We managed to get this one. Wasn't the prettiest thing in the world, but we got there. Yeah, look at that gold. Level 9. Level 10, I get 2,000 more gold. So that is one quest out of the way. So now we just need specialists and heroes, which is specialist and a warrior. We can do Arthur's. He's support, he's arranged, and Azebo is a specialist. Well, that will have to be in another time. That is it for this episode, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed my terrible misplays and my deaths. You know, there's a lot of those. I will probably keep playing this from time to time, but until the next time, thank you very much for watching and take care. Bye bye.